Pig Latin.
Okay, this is called Laudamus Te. It's from the Vulgata Gloria. I like it. I asked her if she would sing it. She did not want to. I'm going to try it anyway, and I'm likely to goof it up. So she's just going to come on in, and I'm going to do my bit. Oh,
I said, Phyllis, this might be a little bit too sophisticated for...
Wait a minute. What?
Well, this is not honky-tonk, you know? Well, we were doing it honky-tonk.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
You want Reggie to sing that?
You want Reggie to sing that?
Sails are torn.
have to do one last one, or do you already want to?
Well, John.
Where's John?
We director.
Okay.
Sure?
No. Come on.
Maybe next time.
Yeah.
Yeah, he wants to sing next time.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're up to that. Anybody else, or no?
You know, if you wanted to do that offertory, would you do I Fly Away?
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to get a better recording of that.
Okay, reprise?
Huh?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Would you do that again?
Or we can stay after, I mean, we can end and then
talk about whatever. Well, you do what you want to do, fellas. It was just an idea.
I'll take it again.
Let's do it again.
Yeah.
I almost flew away. And I'm a heavy load.
I think what we're going to do is this one, and then Mark's going to end it up.
Did they want to sing a couple of
things? Y'all want to sing? Or, oh, y'all want to sing something? Okay. Well, all right. Then after this one, everyone ready.
Thank you.
this is Have Another Congregation hymn, and we'll sing it up here, and y'all sing it up there. How about that? Okay, who's got one?
When We All Get to Heaven, that's what I heard.
Okay, that's in the back, my sermon song.
Seven oh one. In harmony.
Thank you. Beethoven, the composer. He wrote a piece that we took over and we sing it as a hymn, and we call it Joyful, Joyful. The original title is Ode to Joy, and it comes from his what is known as his Ninth Symphony. And it just expresses the joy that we find in life, and especially as Christians we find in Christ. And interestingly, this tune is the national anthem for the European Union. So in Europe, this is considered more of a formal anthem as opposed to here where it's considered a hymn. And while we were eating, Kathy here said, oh, but it would be nice to if we could see your hands while you're playing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn the piano this way, and then maybe you can sort of see. I don't know if you can, but... And you don't have to pay extra for that.
To show that I really am...
There you go. You should have done that the whole time again.
Whoa, sort of Superman! Yeah.
Okay.
They want to know will the top open? I don't think it.
Well,
it's
kind of going to
stand for
it.
Okay, there you go.
But it'll kind of bounce.
Well, that'll be alright.
So this is Joyful, Joyful, We Adore Thee.
Thank you.